नहीं, वो बहुत अच्छा कह रही थी, फिरोजा के बारे में बात कर रही थी और बहुत सही कह रही थी। तो आप लोग तो जानते हैं मैं बड़ा इमोशनल आदमी हूँ, सेंटिमेंटल सेंसिटिव आदमी हूँ मैं बहुत।
सो आई वांट टू थैंक माय फादर, माय मामा, मदर हू इज हियर, माय ब्रदर, ऑल बोथ माय ब्रदर्स, एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई डोंट वांट टू से मच अबाउट माय सेल्फ। इट्स अ वेरी joyous moment for me today. It's great pride that today my son Harsh Vardhan Kapoor, you know, is over here. All I can say is beta, beta ho to aisa, magar I just want to say meri baat nahi sunta, mera haq banta hai. The entire family has given blood, sweat to this business, never compromised, never made no scams, never made money, you know, just made enough money, but gave everything to this show business, to this film industry. So whatever love and affection you all have given me for so many years, I want you all to give it to my son. Thank you, all of you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Gulzar. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
One day I was in my living room and my body energy was going crazy, so I sat down in meditation. And at that point, I cried because I remember what happened. And what happened is so holy and so sacred. And I swear, if any of you saw this much of what I have seen, it will change your life. And the room was full of light around me. And then, two or three, I called them angels. They were like, it was like light in a mist. They were there and they were moving me around. And I was told, this earth is for you. And I was a pure earth spirit. I wasn't the body. And it was who I really am. And I said, I didn't want the earth like this. And they said, we can stop the earth now. And I said, no, I don't want to stop the earth. I love my children. Then I was repeating the word, stop the war, stop the war, stop the war. I was very much aware that the war had been stopped. There is not going to be a World War III. Then my eyes were moved around and I looked, something was moving my eyes around, and I looked into the tree outside my house, and slowly out of the tree came who I thought was Krishna, because it was a blue face and with hair like this, and a bindi. And I had to Google it because I don't know much of the Indian gods. I know from coming here what I saw. So before Krishna, there was Ganesh, and Ganesh was guiding me saying, you need to stop what you're doing now. You need to come back home. You have a duty to do. So Ganesh came to me first, and then Krishna was, then Rama, and then Krishna. And Krishna was smiling at me saying, are you ready yet, Sophia? And I was completely still and speechless at seeing all this. As I said, I never believed in any of this.
Hello, good afternoon. सबसे पहले मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगी कि एज अ यंग 22-year-old न्यू कमर इन बॉलीवुड, ये मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि ऐसा कुछ मेरे साथ हो जाएगा. मुझे आज भी याद है जब उड़ता पंजाब फिल्म की रिलीज से दो दिन पहले लीक हुई थी, तो ऑब्वियसली बुरा लगता है क्योंकि ये बॉलीवुड में हो रहा है एंड आई एम ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ बॉलीवुड. बट ये कभी नहीं सोचा था कि ऐसा खुद मेरी फिल्म के लिए हो जाएगा, वो भी 17-18 दिन पहले. मुझे अच्छे से याद है मेरे सोशल मीडिया, फेसबुक, ट्विटर, इंस्टाग्राम में हर जगह से फैंस के मैसेजेस आ रहे थे, टेक्स्ट आ रहे थे कि सुपर फिल्म, बहुत इन्जॉय किया, ऑलरेडी देख लिया, आपकी परफॉर्मेंस एकदम मस्त है, बहुत अच्छी है, आपने घोस्ट का रोल बहुत अच्छा किया. तो ये समझ में नहीं आ रहा था कि खुश हूँ कि रोऊं. इट्स द वर्स्ट नाइटमेयर and I think that this is the worst thing which can ever happen to any producer, a filmmaker, and an actor. It's like a murder. I would say more than a murder. Itni, you know, we make a film with a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. Itni mehnat se banti hai. Itne saal lage. I wouldn't say 2 years, but I would say for past 13 years because Masti is not a small film. It's the biggest comedy franchise of Bollywood in the history of Indian cinema. A lot of people and everybody, even in the audiences, had a lot of expectations from this film. And this is what has happened to us. Mujhe aaj bhi yaad hai, I went to Siddhi Vinayak. Chahe wo auto driver ho ya normal driver, koi bhi fan, are bahut achhi film hai, already dekh chuke. So this is something I would like to say, not only as an actor, as a part of great grand Masti, but on the behalf of entire Bollywood, ki hamare saath ho gaye, aage future mein kisi filmmaker, kisi producer, kisi actor ke saath ye cheez kabhi nahi honi chahiye. Stop the piracy, it is the worst thing which can ever happen. And in the end, I would like to say thanks to the entire media. So that's what I want to say, that we need to stop this. And this is such a big issue. Hamare saath ho gaya hai, aage future mein kabhi kisi ke saath na ho. And we need to act upon it as soon as possible. Because this is such a major thing which has happened. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip.
And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.